scuba diver who went missing in Lake Michigan has now been recovered. Recovery crews combed the waters near Pleasant Prairie, Wisconsin. He has been identified as 72-year-old Patrick Kelly of Winthrop Harbor, Illinois. He had been exploring an old shipwreck about 100 feet down yesterday morning, but he never resurfaced. Yesterday's search was called off late in the afternoon because of poor water conditions. The search resumed this morning when the body was found.